awake. Yum. How's that?
Yum.
Scene 11, one.
Action.
To think that I get to work next to my daughter, Summer, it was just incredible.
Yeah.
Oh. Ready?
The premise of the commercial was a hangry kid that turns into a hungry monster that wants food. Welcome home from school, honey. How was your...
It's pretty entertaining. Combines the world of sports entertainment with everyone's favorite snack, corn dogs.
Foster Farms has been a family-owned company for over 80 years. WWE, we thought, would be a perfect partnership because when you come home, you're bringing the ring back to your kitchen and you're trying to fight off that monster appetite.
Can Lacey Evans hold off that hunger monster while preparing a satisfying snack?
We're about to find out.
I don't normally flip around my kitchen, but I'm not against doing so if I have to. It's within my realm. I'm a mom. I've had to lasso a hangry kid many times. My daughter Summer's personality is sassy. She has that kind of confidence at 7 years old.
Take one.
That's
I thought maybe the lights would get to her, maybe she wouldn't know where to look, but she not only did it, but created her own lines.
Oh, is that your idea?
Yeah.
She wrote that.
How's that?
Terrifyingly delicious.
My husband and my daughter are always behind the scenes, so it was very cool to work next to my daughter and not just work in front of her.
You're that hungry monster, that's you.
Well, I would never do that. I would never let mom fall.
You lost a horn.
Oh, no.
I saw a ring inside of a kitchen. I was sold.
Whoa, look at Lacey Evans' coat.
Any time that you could find an option that benefits to your child, it's efficient. It's what my baby loves. She's already had 7 of them on set.
Smile, show them teepees. And then take a bite.
I think the challenge was mostly for Lacey Evans. The hunger monster has the size, the intimidation factor, the agility. Lacey was able to counter everything that the monster was throwing at her, and that's what a typical mom does, right? Always has to battle back against the elements.
I'm very proud as a mother to be raising a strong, confident little lady. I think your brother's home.
I got this.
Let's hear it for Summer.
That's a wrap.